Yep. Yeah, that's impressive, too, because it looked like the rain was coming down at the top harden we've seen all day so far, and he was still green. Whoa! Oh, man.
Smashing. How did he find that little slot to change direction there?
Inside right there, too. That was a good line in the dry, but in the wet, man, fair play. That's a hard one to stick.
Yeah, we talked with Greg, like, you know, that line in inside.